I saw the tears running up in her face. 40 days sober, and she calls me every day. Woo! Asks me how I'm doing and tells me she loves me. I love you, Whitney.
Woo! John, let me find her. Woo!
Woo! Well, hang up, ladies, and what's up? What is, I'm watching you, Jose. Jose? Yeah. I'm watching you because, you know, you got that little boy. Trey gets to come around, y'all gonna spend my money, he's spending yours. But then he was after this in the red shirt a few minutes ago.
Yeah!
Which one do you want? Where is that little church? It's in the parking lot already working.
Yeah!
What is going on around here? Is there any upstanding men around here?
Yeah!
Good. Don't forget to come out here on Thursday nights. We have the talent of collections that are important on Tripwars. That's every Thursday night. We have Monday nights here just to come out and just celebrate some happiness and some fun with the garage. We'll be running the bars. And also Tuesday night for Old Melbourne View. Crystal Summers is here every Tuesday night with our Melbourne View. Let's give her Crystal Summers.
Yeah!
And Wednesday night, her one-man show of impersonations, voice wife, Mark Allen Smith. We want to make sure that y'all get a chance to see all of it. And then you're back here Friday and Saturday, you can dance. Wonderful boys dance another night. The current band, you're Mr. Pole Dancer? Pole Texas. What does that mean? You got a pole, you get on a pole, you want a pole. What do you do with a pole?
Mr. Pole Texas is a title that's given out every year to the most athletic pole dancer that's available in the state of Texas. And actually...
Is that porn?
No, not porn.
Oh, pole! Okay. I'm just making sure I know what's going on. Mr. Pole Texas. I like that. Give it up for the cut rate, Mr. Pole Texas. Brandy, keep your eyes up. I thought you already had it. Very soulless. We're gonna bring the ladies that work really hard for you. Remember, we have something going on for you guys. Right now, let's bring back to the stage Sky, O'Hara Page, Evelyn Lindsay.